My fitness journey doesn't really have a story of hardship, loss, or suffering behind it. My fitness journey actually started out of necessity. I was born and bred in North London, so I guess I had the same upbringing as most. But at 18, I found myself in a position I didn't expect. I was faced with a decision of fight or flight. My home environment had changed and I had to decide where I want to go in life. Fitness for me was a job before it was a passion. Becoming a trainer was almost a social choice at first. I liked the thought of working in cool gyms, being part of such a dynamic industry, but before long, I began to realise that the level of responsibility and duty that a trainer has in a client's life is something that's more than just a job. Over the years, I've found that my career as a trainer brings me a true sense of purpose. At some point in our lives, we will all need a push in the right direction. We will need to let go of security, challenge uncertainty, and we will all need to make decisions if we want to progress. All we need to do is bring the willingness to work hard for what we want and leave no stone unturned in the process. When it comes to the people that look to me for support, my message is simple. It only takes one step to start that journey, but you never know where that step can take you. After all, my first step 10 years ago led me to winning a world championship bodybuilding title, and I'm only just getting started.